The birth of flamenco goes back to the 18th century and comes from many different cultures, such as Muslim, Jewish, Mozarab, and gypsies, who arrived in Spain in the 15th century and ended up settling in Andalusia. One theory for the origin of the word flamenco is that it comes from the phrase "felah min gwerard," which means landless peasant. This term has evolved over time into the word flamenco. Flamenco was designated World Intangible Cultural Heritage by UNESCO in 2010. In the beginning, flamenco only contained singing, but over time music and dance have been introduced, with the guitar being one of the key flamenco instruments. The woman's flamenco dress has between 1 and 8 ruffles and at different heights. The flamenco dress with a ruffled train is another dress which is used mainly for performances. Some of the accessories used are flowers, earrings, bracelets, combs, heeled shoes, castanets, fan. The Manila shawl gives the flamenco dance elegance. The flamenco outfit for men, also known as traje de corto, is made up of a wide-brimmed hat, white ruffled shirt, short jacket, cummerbund, and trousers. Flamenco expresses profound feelings, such as loneliness, anguish, love, happiness, and passion. Some of the musical instruments used in flamenco are castanets, flamenco cajon, clapping, guitar, and heel tapping. The castanet starts. The palos of flamenco are different singing styles and musical forms. There are many flamenco singers, such as Camarón de la Isla, Enrique Morente, Estrella Morente, and José, Mercé. Abre la ventana que vive la mañana, al cuarto y la cocina. Aire, 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 aire. The origins of flamenco are transmitted and passed from generation to generation and form part of our traditions and culture.